Then second part, issuing bank must not send to a reimbursing bank multiple reimbursement authorizations under one teletransmission or letter unless expressly agreed by the reimbursing bank. What do you mean by multiple reimbursement authorizations? Let's say this issuing bank and this Beni bank have four LCs with each other, and everywhere the same reimbursing bank is there. Then